everybody, I'm Aditi Karthick and I will be showing you how to do a mandala art. Let's get started.
So the materials you'll need are a canvas or a sheet of paper, paint of different colors. If you're using a dark or black canvas or sheet, lighter colors would suit it better. And if you're using a white or lighter sheet, darker colors would be better. And also you'll need brushes. We'll be using the backside of these brushes to make dots. And as usual, while painting, we'll need water. To find the center of your canvas or sheet, draw guidelines, that is, lines from up to down, side to side, and diagonally. Let's start. First, take a thick brush, or any brush you like, and put a dot in the center point you marked. Then, because we drew the guidelines, we can draw a dot here, 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 here. Then we could draw dots in the middle. it. We're done with the mandala.
Beautiful art to relax our minds and to improve our concentration. A tip I would recommend you is to draw a rough sketch of your mandala before drawing the fast sheet. So have fun with your colors and enjoy!
Bye!